Morning where we start a California adventure. We've all got up early this morning so we could go ride cars because it's always been a long line. Brooke, Scott, and Blake got home after midnight. Well, after midnight. I think it's, 7:30 a.m. Jen did a great job getting up. Super proud of her. Here we go.
Are you ready, Boots? Start walking.
All right, a bit of a mess here this morning. We got up early to walk on to Cars Land, and Cars Land is broken, like every other ride in Disneyland.
It's only two-seater.
Apparently two-seater.
Luigi's down, Pretty Coaster is down.
So here we are, waiting. Looks like the ride's gonna come up soon. You can see the fear in the eyes of the workers because they know that when this thing goes, we've been waiting and we've had it. We paid thousands of dollars to be here. None of the rides are working. They're pleading with the patrons to please keep the peace. This is going to be chaotic.
We now have more cast members entering the area. We have a lady on the phone in the back.
Oh boy.
Right now they told us we have to leave because the ride's so broken it's never going to start again.
We're out of here. Breakfast sandwiches, your thoughts?
Really good. Try to find the sauce a bit spicy, which it is. Good.
Come check this out.
This shirt, guys.
Kaya, did you like the Monsters ride?
I loved it. It never happened.
No, you're not as good.
Really good.
Monsters ride was okay, but I would not wait more than 15-20 minutes.
Mom, look at this.
It never happened.
Wait, how long do you think we waited?
Isn't Grizzly's that way?
It makes me laugh. Look at the shirt. It's so funny.
Don't worry about the ears, guys.
Is it showing up good?
Not making the cut.
Why? It's so fun.
What's the plan now, Kyle?
We're riding Grizzly River Rapids. After that, not sure.
Yeah, me either.
Oh, I bet it is.
Kids, that's a De Havilland beaver. Used to take many to the north in the olden days.
It feels like wilderness here.
All right, we are going to switch over to just the GoPro now. So the sound's going to get a little funny, but it's going to be good. We're all getting ready here for the ride.
We're gonna have a blast.
Grizzly Rapids.
Maybe don't cram me behind 17 people next time.
Where were we when that lady's gone?
That won't make the video because there's no audio.
Yeah.
Now let's go again.
Brooke,
the bear, your thoughts?
I love the bear. A plus to the bear. I didn't get soaked. Kaya did though. Now we're going over to Soren, which historically has the coldest air conditioning, which will freeze us out.
Why are we doing this?
Whilst we're soaking wet, so I'm a little confused.
My whole shirt
front.
Is soaked. Half my shorts are soaked.
Oh, Kaya is really soaked. Yeah, why don't they have shops anywhere here? Oh, Smoke Jumpers looks like a nice place to have lunch. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Brooke secretly bought Scott a gift from this artist. So at the time of viewing, Scott will have received the gift, I'm sure. Here is the artist, and he's starting to work on Scott's piece. Right here. Here it's coming along. Well, actually, maybe Tigger. No, that's the one for Scott. Because I'm buying that pin no matter what.
Which one is it?
Go for it. I want you to.
Oh. Okay.
Double dog dare you to buy an African pin. Why would you say that?
Because you did.
Why?
I would get this one if my true love answered my questions ever. It's like Scott's hat. That's amazing. And Brooke's Crocs.
And my shirt.
And Blake's shirt.
Brooke, you got Crocs?
No, she wants to.
Here's where we're planning on having lunch, at the new San Francisco. The bridge isn't open yet. They're still working the final little bits of the bridge out, but the restaurants are open, and probably our best meal so far. Would you say, Blake, our best meal?
No, I wouldn't say that. For you?
Yeah, I liked it a lot. I can't remember if I got noodles or a burrito, but I remember it being good.
You didn't get either.
What'd I get?
Nachos.
Oh yeah, nachos. Oh yeah, I love those nachos.
That's right.
It's really important that you always clean your hands, or I just poke them in this stuff.
No one grabbed the GoPro.
Yeah. I'm not gonna get sick like I did in Florida, where I almost died from COVID. Brooke found a lady from the horse show. It was her, Brooke, from the horse show? Oh my god.
It was.
I thought you were talking about Abby up there.
Okay, so we woke up at 5 in the morning today to get on their Year to Spring Racers. They closed it and then tried to herd us away with umbrellas. This day has been tough on Dad. You scared me.
We're going to Rogers the Musical soon. I'm so excited. It's my favorite, probably. We'll see.
Here we are in the web experience set up by Marvel. There's a lot of Marvel merchandise here. It's pretty cool, I guess. I couldn't fit it in my luggage. Here we are. We've lined up for Rogers the Musical. Not a bad seat in the house.
Well, we'll see when we get in there. Watch this grand slam. No, not Grand Slam.
That was close. Brady's got a good idea. Party of seven. We have a party of seven.
Seven, right here.
Brady found seven.
I'll bounce you the house.
Sit on the end. I want the worst seat. Hear them say Elias and Co.
Yeah.
We just watched the show. It was very confusing. Very little story to it.
Me and Dad feel like it's a story half told. I thought we were still in the prologue.
Yeah, because you can only tell it in 30 minutes.
But when's a bad guy come and they fight them? I thought that was Marvel.
But also, who's the guy in the vest?
What vest?
Yeah, red vest. That's Cap.
Red vest?
Yeah, there's a guy in a red vest.
Oh, part of the joke was that
Ant-Man's in it.
That's Ant-Man?
And Ant-Man was in the first Avengers. That's part of the joke.
Oh, this makes so much sense now.
He just claimed she likes Small World more than Rogers.
I like the one is, what makes the garden grow? Love makes the garden grow.
Crazy, crazy crowd here. Oh my goodness. The mum is going to get us to the restaurant. Snow White backpack on, and away she goes.
too stuffed to get a table today. First bites, everyone?
It's incredible.
It's worth the wait, then. Heat of the day, heading back to the hotel around 2 in the afternoon. I finally got my Mickey's premium bar.
I want to bite it now.
She said it was in liquid nitrogen, so she said it's got to thaw a minute.
I'll put it in the sun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I took a bite of it. It was rock hard.
That's what she said.
Very excited. I was very low this morning. Woke up way too early. Went to bed way too late.
And did you nap at all today?
No, I had one of the best naps of my whole life.
So I just purchased at the Smoke Hoppers a whiskey sour. Let's try it out.
Strong.
Wow. Yes. A strong whiskey flavor. Delicious. I give it 1 out of 5. Brads.
Oh, thank you. God, it's too obvious.
Which one's weird? I'll try one. I don't care.
You can't
post that. I can't film that. You're filming me.
Yep, thank you so much. Very delicious. Extraordinary. Satisfying.
Brady?
I'm just eating the fries, but I'm expecting it to be pretty good.
Best burger I've had in a while, for sure.
It's a lot of food. Oh. Flame grilled.
What the hell is this burger? What am I supposed to do with that?
Eat it. Chow down, boy.
You took a bite out of it.
One small bite out of it.
It's like how to eat fried worms.
I'll give it a 4 out of 5 Brady's.
Yeah, I think as far as veggie burgers go, that's a 5 out of 5.
I'd stick with my 4 out of 5.
Mom has gifted me with this beautiful patty, and I don't want to make it go to waste.
You only have 3 chicken fingers.
Show me.
Shit. Oh my god, it's like watching a horse. My cheeks are all sticking out like a chimpanzee. We should all leave him at his weakest.
No.
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 No. No. No. No.
Oh, he can't. Oh my god, it's a chicken.
He had to gorge himself.
No! It's not part of the challenge! Oh, you finished the one time.
Good job, Blake.
I'm not sitting in front of him on the slice if he's late.
I'll get a lick of ketchup, a little lemon, and a one patty on me.
Now it's time for the one lemon challenge and a couple pieces of ice. I want to take one. Complete.
Is that the face of a winner?
Face of a winner.
Considering a number of hats. But
Scott almost passed out. He started going, I can't feel my skin. It feels like my skin's not there.
I don't know, it was just a weird feeling.
He started so happy. He started going, this snap's not rated. It's not rated snap.
That's one of my favorites.
That's the thing I worry about.
Where did it go, Dad?
Having a good time, Dad.
So happy together. And how is the weather? so happy together. We're happy together. So happy together.
Alright, here's the story today. We got here at 8 a.m. this morning to ride cars. It's now 9:30 p.m. We said we'll go in any lineup, we don't care how long it is. And stupid cars is broken again. 13 hours we gave Disney. And it's busted.
The night is late. We're planning on, well, first off, we tried to get into Radiator Springs Racers after its break-in 46 times today, twice an hour. They said it was an 80-minute wait with roughly 6 million Lightning Lane patrons. So we decided to leave the standby line, and we're going to head to Disneyland. Energy is at an all-time low.
Mine's not.
I'm going to try and encourage everyone to be happy and have fun. Dad has now departed us to get his Rice Krispie treat and head back to the Sheraton. We're heading to Disneyland now.
And we're going to go on Astro Blasters.
This clip is ruined. Cut.
And so, we come to the end of this chapter.
Oh no, please, can't we go back to page one and do it all over again?
Okay, we just experienced a traumatic experience. We reached the front of Buzz Lightyear, whatever you might call it, line, and we were just about to step onto the ride vehicle and shoot for a galactic hero when we noticed one of the cast members pick up the phone at the ride operation station to say, oh, expletive, fill in the blank, whatever you think may go there. And we knew that there was trouble right then and there. So they go, urgent, shut down the ride immediately. All the lights go on in the ride. People start, the cast members start sprinting. Immediately they start sprinting down the side of the ride on the track, practically. I believe one of the patrons may have died. I would say minimum a seizure or something like that.
Somebody got struck by a...
Maybe someone hopped off the ride vehicle and onto the track. It's hard for us to tell. Clear panic among the cast members.
Hey, chipmunks.
After the unfortunate occurrence of the patron passing away on Buzz Lightyear, we're now celebrating on the teacups.
Imagine.
Well, it seems our party is about to begin.
And we're gonna have so much fun.
Oh God, we've started. I already feel like I'm gonna blow chunks. Scott's going so fast.
Oh God.
He's got such good grip.
Oh God.
Stop!
Feel the burger patty coming up from the patty challenge! Oh God, Scott!
Scott might have gone the other way!
Oh, thank God!
Oh, I'm dizzy.
Okay, we gotta get out. Move your knees.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God, I'm never doing that godforsaken ride again, especially with this scurvy scum, Scott.
I love teacups.
I hated it. I almost threw up on everyone. I felt the burger patty from the burger patty challenge coming up and the lick of ketchup, the sip of lemon. So I'll update you guys later.